got to indicate to the people who run it, to the people who own it, that unless you're free, the machine will be prevented from working at all, from working at all, from working at all.
Don't lay down and die because a new world order, the business of the day for the elite when they're coming to take your freedoms away.
Hello again, human beings from the planet Earth. Just before the elections, when we got the word that NATO, or the UN rather, was going to be, standing guard at our elections, I'm not all for that. And so I sent letters, and to confirm that, here it is. One was sent to Obama, irrelevant, he won't read it. One was sent to Representative Günther, who did respond, and just before the election, and I just deleted it because it was like a preformed bunch of bullshit. And I didn't feel it was worthy of your time. But now today, Senator Shaheen has responded. So let's go over to my email here at the website. First of all, I don't know what all this bullshit is in the top of her message. But anyway, this is the same preform letter. I can tell you, maybe it's not word for word, but I think it is. The same one I got from Günther, or however you say his name, I don't know. I don't care. Puppet, that's what we'll call him. Okay, now I'm going to read this to you, because this is after the elections. Folks, this just came in today, you can see. November 15th, 10:46 a.m. That's today, right? Okay, thought so. Let's see, when was this? November 8th. Okay. Sent this. Representative Günther did respond before the election, so I'll give him that. I'm pretty sure he responded with the same preform letter that Shaheen has responded. And now I've got to read it to you because this is just absolute bullshit. Sheep-like propaganda bullshit. Thank you for contacting my office about the presence of European election observers in the United States during the 2012 U.S. presidential election. I appreciate hearing from you on this issue. Okay. Don't blow smoke up my ass, first of all, Ms. Shaheen. Okay, don't blow smoke up my ass. You could give a fuck whether you heard from me or not. Okay, actually, you're probably hoping that you never hear from me again, but you will. As you know, elections are essential to any healthy democracy. We don't have a healthy democracy, ma'am, and are critical to government accountability. We don't have government accountability either, ma'am. Election observers are central to ensuring the integrity of this process and maintaining public confidence in the outcomes of our elections. Excuse me, having another government, i.e. the UN, controlling our elections does not ensure any integrity. It reassures the people that they have no fucking control of their own country. Okay? Maintaining public confidence, my balls. The public is very confident that now that the elections are manipulated, and for anybody that might bring that issue up during the voting process, the UN is going to be there to gun them down. That's what the public thinks now, ma'am. Anyway, sorry about my yelling. Sometimes it makes the recording sound like shit, so my apologies if that just happened. I will review the video and see if it's acceptable for your ears. In 2005, the Association of Secretaries of State, representing government officials who oversee elections on a state level, resolved to allow the Organizations of Security and Cooperation in Europe, see another entity that has nothing to do with the United States of America. They allowed this, I don't know if you're aware of it, but they did, to assess our country's compliance with international obligations and standards for democratic elections. Hold everything right there, Ms. Shaheen. We don't have an obligation to the planet on how we run our elections. I don't give a shit what you wrote down on paper or what your opinion is. We have a responsibility to the people of these United States of America, not to the international community. Okay? While I strongly support the ability of each state to determine its own rules. Oh, really? Really? You support that? So then you would support the legalization of marijuana, say? Okay, let's go on. With respect to the election process. Oh, only with... So you don't think states can make their own rules except in respect to the election process. But yet you still think the UN it's a contradiction, you stupid fuck. The wordplay doesn't work. I'm disappointed with the decision by government officials in some states to speak out against OSCE election observers, because I believe in transparency and openness. Yes, to the people of these United States of America, not the goddamn international community. It is important that we hold ourselves to the highest standards during our election process. If you had fucking done that, the UN wouldn't need to be here, you dumb bitch. God damn it. And call other nations to do the same. The reason we're so fucking in debt is because we insist that other nations do as we believe, god damn it. What the fuck? Having served as an election monitor in several other countries over the years, New World Order, Illuminati, I guess, right? I believe that sharing best practices through election monitoring promotes free and fair elections around the globe, and it is in the best interest of the United States. Wait a minute. United States, as in the corporation that's formed in Washington, D.C., not in these United States of America. Well, that's my take on it. That's what the written word means to me. We're living in a world now where you have to choose your words very wisely. Very wisely, because they do have meaning. This means corporation. The words I spoke, these United States of America, mean something totally different. That's what the country is, as far as I'm concerned. That is what was stolen from us under the deception of two words, not three. United States of America. Four, actually. In case you trolls want to call me out on the word of. Okay? Ms. Shaheen?